Welcome to the Vids on Vids series, where we show you how to use Google Vids, our latest AI-powered video creation app. In this episode, we'll cover how to use Gemini to plan your video and prompting best practices, how to add, delete, or adjust scenes, and lastly, how to customize your video so that it reflects your brand. Now, let's get started. Never made a video before? No problem. In just minutes, Google Vids can help you plan your video story. As you can see here, you can get started creating your video in a few different ways. Gemini and Vids can help you plan your video story. This feature is a great way to help you easily get started creating videos for things like meetings or events, recaps, or report summaries. You can simply describe a video you want to create, and Vids will generate an outline with suggested media, AI voiceovers, music, and more. You'll notice some suggested prompt examples above the prompt box to help you with inspiration, or, if you know what you want, write your own prompt. The more information you include in the prompt, the better. That includes things like the persona and audience, the context and the purpose, and the tone of the video. To give Gemini additional context for your outline, you can add files from Google Drive by typing the @ symbol and selecting the appropriate Workspace file. Now, click Next for Gemini and Vids to work its magic and generate an outline. From here, you can easily edit and customize the outline by clicking the Pen to edit, adding a scene by clicking the plus button, or deleting scenes. And if you aren't happy with your output, you can adjust the prompt and hit Try Again. Now we're ready to choose a style. You can preview the various templates to choose from by clicking on one and scrolling through to view the various scenes. This one looks great. Now, Gemini is taking the context of our prompt and document and creating a first draft with suggested scenes, AI voiceovers, music, and more. You can start editing and customizing your draft from here. If you'd like to rearrange scenes, you can simply drag the scene to any place you like. Add scenes by clicking the plus button on the right-hand side of your timeline, or delete scenes by selecting the scene and right-clicking. If you'd like to add additional text to your first draft, there's an easy way to do that with stylized text boxes in the right sidebar. You can choose from a variety of styles like headlines, speakers, phrases, CTAs, and quotes. Want to make sure your video reflects your brand colors and fonts so it's consistent throughout the entire video? First, tap on the Customize Styles icon here to open the Styles panel, which acts as a find and replace for colors and fonts. From here, you can copy in a color swatch or hex code, or use the eyedropper to copy over a color easily, and select fonts which will apply across all your scenes in just a few clicks. And just like that, you've customized your video with your own colors and fonts. Save this playlist, as we will continue to add episodes as new features drop. Feel free to let us know what you'd like to see us cover next in the comments below. Get started today at vids.new, and thanks for watching.